It's the French Grand Prix and all the riders are lined up on the grid. In a few moments, the lights will go out and the Le Mans race will begin. It's the French... for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP standings. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who blessed us with a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored some very important points for the world standings. Of the MotoGP fans is, as always, astounding. Today's result is made even more exhilarating by the size of the crowd for the three riders on the podium right now.